Will increasing collagen in your diet work as well as collagen induction therapy?
Dietary collagen supplements are often promoted to treat wrinkles and the visible effects of facial aging. While the protein collagen is the key protein that provides your skin structure, support, and strength, it's important for you to understand the role, if any, of collagen pills and supplements. I'll discuss some basic concepts that'll help you make an informed decision about the role of collagen in your diet. The protein collagen is present throughout your body with different subtypes that are dominant in different areas. In terms of aging, collagen in your skin decreases about 1% a year after the age of 25. It's no surprise that collagen is not only offered in dietary supplements, but as an ingredient in skin creams. Basically, collagen is a protein. A protein is made up of amino acids. When you eat any protein, your digestive system breaks down the protein with enzymes into amino acids, which are then allocated as needed for protein synthesis throughout your body. This means that a well-balanced diet rich in proteins with the amino acids needed for collagen production should be adequate without supplementation. As I mentioned earlier, collagen is critical to structures throughout your body. It's important to note that a process called cross-linking depends on certain enzymes to provide strength to the collagen protein structure. These enzymes need vitamin C to work, so it's important to have enough vitamin C in your diet and supplement as needed. As far as the objective of having more collagen in your skin is concerned, diet and lifestyle impacts your skin just as diet and lifestyle affects everything in your body. There is a limit to how much collagen will be produced in your skin from diet alone, since there is progressive reduction in the collagen in your skin with aging. Even with an optimal diet, aesthetic procedures have a role in maximizing the collagen in your skin at any given age. For example, in my practice, I help a lot of my patients with age and sun damage related collagen loss with a combination approach. I'll use a non-ablative laser to address discolorations and to induce collagen production, which I further optimize with a combination of PRP, or platelet-rich plasma, and hyaluronic acid. This is a no-downtime procedure called laser skin toning and skin boosting. So there's no question that collagen is critical for your skin. Although you may consume collagen, the collagen you consume will be broken down to its basic amino acids, rather than being directed in its original form to your skin. I hope this information from my experience helped you. If you're interested in recommendations for your individual situation, you may contact us through our websites or call our offices to schedule a consultation. Thank you.